nowhere you can go. There's nowhere for you to run to.
Oh, the cult is gone?
Safe to come out now, friends. Bugger's made a mess of things, so do watch your step. Here we are, diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts. Let's make the best of things, such as they are, and greet the locals.
Mr. Crowsley, did I say that right?
You did.
My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. Strange situation. Over the hospital almost immediately. Like they'd planned it. Good luck out there.
Devinder Crowsley? Weren't you at Green Man Books a few weeks ago?
Yes. I was promoting my latest book. I'm so glad I stayed.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. God be with you.
Dev, right? Don't I know you from somewhere?
I have one of those faces.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye, Joe.
I came to Redfall to sell some books, meet some fans. Then, I heard about odd happenings, so I thought I would perhaps look into the local cryptid scene. Instead, I'm running from actual bloody vampires. Elongated maxillary incisors, hemophagic diet, photophobia, the whole deal. Finally found what I've been looking for. Camera's ready, and I'm going to show the internet, and therefore the world, that I was right after all. But these cryptids are out here trying to hurt and kill people. Can't let that stand. Especially since it seems none of us is getting out of Redfall anytime soon. We had no chance on that ferry. Not when they can hide the sun and roll up the ocean like an old rug. Going to get out there and scrounge for supplies to help these people establish a safe haven. I'll do my part, as I always have, and delve into this darkness.
Bloody hell!
happened to those helicopters? I should check for survivors.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Who the bloody hell was that? The Hollow Man? Poor name for a cryptid, if you ask me.
I need a smoke.
Some help! Oh! You heard him! Hollow Man! You asked for this! You can't win!
Worse. Hello? Don't be nervous. I'm sure we'll meet again. You're making me chase you.
Stay back.
Got you.
Now, to let the dust settle. Supply crate's secure. Once I'm back at the fire station, I'll let them know where it is so they can collect it. Stand clear.
I've been
clear.
Stop me if you.
Let's let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Red mist. Death mist? Yes, death mist. Just more proof that this island is doing everything it can to kill me. Once more into the fray.
You all right, Terrence?
Pardon?
Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know it.
Thank you.
check everything.
Clear.
Working?
This is Sharon. I hear ya.
We're coming up on the second chopper now. No sign of life. I don't think any of these bellwether soldiers made it.
I don't think we should be on these radios too much.
Why?
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Clear. Stand clear.
Oh, you!
Them all up the arse. Second crash site is over this way. Definitely going off the beaten path here, Dev.